Hello, welcome all of you in Science and Study Zone. Today we will study about proper fraction and improper fraction. So let's begin. A proper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is smaller than its denominator, while an improper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is equal to or greater than its denominator. 1/4 or 1/4 is an example of proper fraction, whereas 5/4 or 5/4 is an example of improper fraction. Thank you very much.